When in the post-production stage of your film or video project, it is important to consider how the sound design will affect the overall viewing experience for your audience. Here's a quick tutorial on how to use sound effects. In this sequence, we see a speeding train. The first thing we want to do is to help sell the idea that a heavy speeding train is flying past the audience. Soundtrack Pro is a program with an incorporated sound effects library with various sounds to choose from. Open this program. In the bottom left, there is a browser window to search for various effects. In this instance, we'll search for a train pass sound. Once you've found your desired sound, place it into the timeline. For a more dramatic ambiance, I'll add the sound of wind to create a mood in the background. You can adjust the sound volume for each effect by selecting the arrow labeled Show/Hide envelopes. If you're satisfied with this mix, go to File, Export with the default 16-bit AIFF settings. In Final Cut Pro, import your sound effects into your browser, then into your timeline underneath your desired video clip. Playback. And now you have your video with added sound effects. Thank you for watching 0 to 60. If you want to talk video, give us a call,